power to the nation. I get it. In the Black's Law Dictionary, the word black means artificial, and that's why our people had no rights in the courts. And then the European etymology of the word black means pale or bleached, and we shouldn't identify ourselves as black. A lot of us have heard this before. Now let me tell you the original wisdom about your blackness. The oldest origin of the word black is found written in ancient Egyptian hieroglyphs as the word bolaka, boraka, or bulaka. Through the process of linguistic elision and paragogy, the word became black. Elision is the omission of a sound when speaking, and paragogy is the addition of a sound at the end of a word. This is something that ancient Europeans did to a lot of African languages because they had an extremely difficult time learning our words. Ironically, that also explains why Wallace Budge mistransliterated the word bolaka or bulaka to burka. So let's once and for all break down this word bolaka for the honor of our ancestors. The word bo or bu, when used as a prefix, it indicates the state or condition of what follows. It may also be used to denote a place or designation. The ancient word laka in the language of the kings means flame, light, sparkle, shine, bright, or blaze. As far as Wallace Budge's mistransliteration of the word buraka, it is accepted that the R and the L are interchangeable, so the word buraka also becomes bulaka or bolaka anyway. And the word bolaka means the state of being light, shining, bright, sparkling, etc. Now, the Proto-Germanic etymology of the word black is blakas. This word blakas originally means to burn, to shine, to gleam, or to flash, which clearly has its roots in the ancient African word bolaka. So although our government has taken the word black and drowned it in a sea of negativity, the origin of the word black is very, very bright.
Shabba!
The blackness between the stars and the planets at night. Oh, sacred substance of life, the most beautiful sight. How do you shine so bright without showing your light? But when I close my eyes, I take off right into flight. The electricity of the memory secretes to the center mirror, releases the energy to rise to the heavenly. Thanks to the planets that aligned every century. Behold, the angels have arrived here to mentor me and walk me all the way through it. The same sin with the seven.